Where are we?
Come up here and you will see June. Right here on the right, we got our stream. Right here.
Swag.
Up here, we got lots of vegetation.
Good.
Watch the willows.
Watching.
Now, if you come up here, you can see Julian trying to change.
Dropping. Oh, yes. There he is.
Julian's little hermit.
And here he is.
Hello, mate. Step right there, I'll fucking nip you.
Oh, alright. Well, I don't really know what to do.
I'm fucking putting my shit away. What you think I'm doing, Matt, lad?
Can you tell us about your home?
The piss tree's right there, as you can see some piss.
Okay, yeah, there.
Do you see the piss?
Yep, we...
Confirm that you see the piss.
We do see the piss.
Okay, that's my piss tree. Here we have my hammock and my sleeping bag. My dog peed approximately right there.
Peed about right in there, okay.
You can kind of smell it. You smell it?
Yep.
I tried putting some shout on it, and it didn't really...
Yeah.
Okay.
Good.
It zips up.
Yep.
Freaking got this thing, dude.
That's good. Nice.
Freaking,
very nice.
Freaking, it freaking packs, dude.
Hey, guys. Come on. Let's go to our crib.
So, right now, we're in our gym. This is our balance beam. Off the balance. Do we? Right here outside my front door, I have my shoe collection. Right here, right now, I'm rocking the Crocs.
Nice.
05 OGs. Right here, we have a flashlight or a hammer. Now, come on, come in through the front door. Here we are. You know, I like to keep it simple. I got my bed. Right here, I got my pack. Got a little bit of food. Don't know what this is or who left that there. Got some ramen. What else do we got in here? I don't know who left that. But yeah.
Alright. Where do I begin? I'm just so excited. Stick down, alright. We'll start the home. Here it's about I'd say about 6.8 feet long. I'd say about 3 feet wide.
What are you doing here?
You know, usually just take naps, slumber. Gotta move this axe. Got a speaker here. Got some sort of band, pillow, my bag.
What's that right there?
If anyone tries to break in, we have.
Ooh.
Clothes down there. We have fucking scrambled eggs for breakfast. Are you kidding me? Moving on. Kitchen bug spray. We'll hold it. Can I record in case I need to save?
Oh, I almost forgot.
Oh yeah.
What is that, mate?
It seems we have a
science project.
Discovered our science project we've been working on. Yes.
That is very.
Yes.
Sciencey. Get a zoom on that.
Get a freaking zoom on that.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Why don't we take him to the cliff, huh?
Well, what cliff? Please, yes.
The cliff. The port.
So what we have over here is a very dangerous, really dangerous series of steps. Consider for the Rockies. I don't know.
You're gonna kill half my crew.
I don't even know if I'm going to the right place, honestly.
I don't think you are. It's over there.
It's over here.
Wrong cliff.
It seems we've misplaced it. We'll make it right over there in a jiffy.
Follow us this way.
Yes. Look at the cliff. Please don't drop it. Oh my god, I'll cry.
I'm the cameraman.
Please don't die.
Kick some rocks down here.
Yeah, I'll shoot one over your head. Are you ready?
Yes. Some.
3, 2, 1.
Nice.
Alright, well, you've seen our house, our backyard. Now get out.
Oh. Goodbye.
Julian, give me the camera.
No.
Okay.
You leave me alone.
Let's make a
guys, I almost just slipped and died. No, but I almost did. Yes, I'm not kidding.
Julian, oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Alright, this is night 3. Yesterday was something important which we didn't film, which we should have filmed.
That would have been dope.
So, here we have, wait, you guys only have one? Okay, so here's what Jake and George have gay anal.
George, what's up?
Here's Jake being dumb. Oh my, Jesus Christ, you maniac!
That's my camera, what do you mean maniac?
This is where we eat the food. Frickin' I have to eat all by myself because Jake and George are dumb.
Here
we got some salmon eggs for freaking eating for the fishies. George's dumb hole. Here's my place. You guys already seen this shit. And then we got another rod right here. Alright guys. I'll see you guys.
Oh my god.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
We're here at Jim's Market.
Somewhere in Oregon.
Had to make an emergency stop for gas and to organize the car. Let's see what our loadout's looking like. Not too bad, but you should have seen it before. It's pretty gross. And then there's the back. Pulling it up. How was waking up this morning, Jake?
I don't know. It was cold, wet, gross.
Yeah, the car was really gross because we had to go very fast because it was pouring rain.
Yeah, I don't know, dude.
Julian, what were your thoughts on this morning?
It was cool until we had to leave. Cause then I got wet.
The campsite was super cool, though. Just went to Snoqualmie Falls, Washington. En route to, let's see up here, what's that say up there? Alright, well, we're on our way to Seattle. There's Scout. Yeah, okay, bye. We'll see you in Seattle.
You guys don't know this, but I'm on a 4-day poop strike. yet to poop. So I think tomorrow's the day. I'm not constipated. I think I have traveler's butt. Which is basically...
camper's butt.
Well, we're not camping right now.
Well, we're going to be later at this park.
Okay, so... yeah. Well, you guys have anything to say?
Nope. I don't think so.
Well, we'll see you in Virginia. Goodbye.
At the button.
Oh, shit.
Why Virginia?
Oh, it's still... Oh, shit. All right, gentlemen, where are we? What did we come upon?
We came upon a bass pond, obviously. Look over here.
Oh, you can just,
you can just
bass
feel it.
Oh,
in there, dude.
Look at all those bass in there, dude.
Dude. It's just not pond bait.
Yeah?
Hey, just a heads up, if you're looking to fish for bass,
Gear Yamamoto Senko's ultimate pond bait. Leave slack in the line. Telling you, dude. Telling you.
Tell your grandpa, tell your kids, tell your fucking friend.
Oh!
Oh, baby!
That dude's fucking dark, dude.
Look at that, baby. First fish in Washington. Look at that.
He's fucking... What was your retrieve like?
Good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, scumbag. What's up, bros? Still day 5. Still fishing. George got one. He's outfished me today. But he's only caught one. And I've only caught none.
All right. Guys, I caught the biggest fish.
This is probably the biggest fish I've ever caught in my life. So I beat George definitely. That thing is huge. Look at that thing, dude. That thing's freaking huge. This is the biggest.
All right, gentlemen.
Get the view, bro. Get the view. Get the view.
I think our work here is done.
Yeah.
That was sarcasm, if you couldn't tell. All of it. The whole thing was sarcasm.
I don't really know what we're doing now. Are we? Can we find a home? Yeah. We need to find our home for tonight.
And it's already raining. We said that we'd do it before the rain.
And we did say we would find a home before the rain.
And Julian had to wait 6 hours to catch a
small fish. You know what, dude? You were fishing just as long as me.
George, do you want to explain what's what our plan is, our new plan?
So, we bought a monster and some little chewies. And we're going to drive home for 11 hours to Roseville, straight, somehow. It's the type of shit that they read about. Like Chris said, I gotta bleed it out. I've been in the zone, I can't be without this real shit that I be about. I'm a visionary that's long term, but Def Jam said they needed that. If I rush the shit, I might be without, but I need a vision, can't see without. I've been patient, never complacent. Left the underground when I left the basement, that's renovation. I spit this verse like a revelation. On the road with Kid Cudi and B.I.G. Conversations with no ID. Who made hits with Ye, got hits with Jay. Now you wanna fuck around and make hits with me. If it's meant to be, then it's meant to be. Can't express what that meant to me, what it mean to me. Man, I swear to shit like a dream to me, what it seemed to be is so different now. Everything is so different now. I've been there and I've done that. Tell them all that I run that. That's a fun fact, and I'm back again cause I love the shit. Write it down and they publish it. I went 5 years without a publicist cause of word of mouth, they in love with this. I've been dreaming, I've been scheming. Went away a while, but I've been fiending. I missed the fan, but they know the deal. Been that away before the deal. Now the music got mass appeal. My main girl got ass appeal. I can feel the vibe, it's the main thing.
Explain to us how organ gas works.
They just pump it for you, dude. You're just sitting here. It's like a drive-thru.
I've been sweating the morning. Driving home in the train, so I'm sleeping. And I want to make him mad. So then he's sleep talking. So.
I'ma intercept, it's my time. Put half a mil of my own money in this album, that's my dime. No rap features, just my rhymes. My